Ronald, Dahl, the Twit. No bird's pie for Mr. Twit. The next morning when Mr. Twit came out with his huge basket to snatch all the birds from the big dead tree, there wasn't a single one on it. They were all sitting on top of the monkey cage. A roly-poly bird was there as well. And Muggle Wump and his family were inside the cage, and the whole lot of them were laughing at Mr. Twit.